A trailer lorry driver was charged at a magistrate's court in Sungai Siput on Thursday, February 20, with four counts of reckless driving, which caused the death of four members of a family last week. However, no plea was recorded from Y. Vethri Vel, 26, when the charges were read to him before Magistrate Norhabsarina Ayob. He was alleged to have driven a trailer lorry registration number WUA5761 recklessly to the extent of causing the death of Mohamad Faiz Bakhri, 28, a policeman with the rank of Lance Corporal, his wife Nik Idayu Nik Hassan, 30, their child Muhammad Faqih Irshad, 16 months old, and Faiz's sister-in-law Nik Ifieka Nik Hassan, 28.